Antonio. I know you don't have any reception in the valley, so I assume you'll get this message once you get some altitude closer to my cabin. You know, I don't believe in any of this supernatural stuff, but there's been even more weird shit happening in town since you left. Not quite sure what you expect to find up there, but there's clearly something going on. Just try to be careful. Oh, I stocked a bunch of firewood last time I was up there. Light a fire so you don't freeze to death. Call me if you find anything, okay? Okay. See ya.
Okay. Recording? Recording. Space-time manipulator devlog 233. The date is October 18th, 2015. They moved evac to next week, so I've had to accelerate testing. I've been refining the exotic fields in the bulb, though, and the simulations say it's stable enough for human trials. Should be perfectly safe, so long as I don't teleport into a wall or something. Still reliant on the reactor's quantum juice, so the more of that I can get my hands on, the better. All right. Here goes nothing.
Ah! Oh my God! Ah!
Okay. Recording? Recording. Space-time manipulator devlog 233. The date is October 18th, 2015. They moved evac to next week, so I've had to accelerate testing. I've been refining the exotic fields in the bulb, though, and the simulations say it's stable enough for human trials. Should be perfectly safe, so long as I don't teleport into a wall or something. Still reliant on the reactor's quantum juice, so the more of that I can get my hands on, the better. All right. Just got moved again, probably to throw off the feds trying to locate me. Inconvenient, of course, but not as inconvenient as prison. Good to see Plank is still trying to uphold the deal, for now at least. Sector 12 now, not my finest residence, but I am right next door to an old associate of mine, Prawl. So, that's nice. I'm trying to prioritize projects, but it's clear I'm going to have to spend way more time developing the space-time manipulator if I want it functional by fall. First day in the new lab. Just got moved again, probably to quantum juice! What is it? Don't know. What does Plank use it for? Classified. Why does it seem to leak out of all the walls in the reactor? Well, probably cheap plumbing work. The important thing is that it seems to be a viable power source for some of the more exotic functions of my space-time manipulator. With enough juice, I could warp local space-time in any way imaginable.
Thank you. Is someone in there? Is that you, Brian?
Oh, you're not Brian. They gave me the wrong room. Sorry, we had a no-show at evacuation, and it's my job to locate employees. They said this guy was last logged being in this lab, but I couldn't get in, so I've been waiting here for... Oh, it's been 450 days now. I suppose it's a bit late for him to evac at this point. Speaking of, evacuation, why are you here? Lower floors are a nightmare these days. Way too dangerous for human workers. Here, let me check your credentials. No disrespect intended, just protocol after all. Aw, cripes. You're not an employee. You're an alien from an exoproximal, aren't you? Listen, I'm unarmed. Please don't kill me. Do they have the concept of mercy in your universe? Just stay calm, okay?
Security.
Thank you. Good afternoon, employees. A wise man once said that you must suffer in pursuit of science. Please stop submitting minor complaints to administration. We know what working conditions are like, and we aren't going to change them.
Thank you. Department of Exobiology.
Reminder, there are no emergency exits under floor 2. Please avoid emergencies.